And the next step is placing down a guest. Let's get some fresh air. Oh, what? Oh, snap. Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, the guest shot a fire. Subscribe and slap the bell so you can turn on all notifications and never miss another video. Is this dude planting flowers? He's planting red flowers. Yo, this guy's crazy, man. Check this out. Though. Look at Preston's house. It is absolutely insane, guys. Make sure you guys go subscribe to his channel. But ladies and gentlemen, on today's video, I found 10 different ways to prank my boy, Preston. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be pranking Preston in 10 different ways. So while he's distracted, I'm going to find a way inside of his house. Do not let him see us. Oh, snap. So in the previous episode, we have pranked Unspeakable Gaming, and now everyone has requested that I prank Preston. So ladies and gentlemen, comment down below on which YouTuber I should prank next. But let me quickly break into Preston's house. Oh, he's got, oh, snap. He's got no clue what's about it. Wait, where am I at? Oh, there you go. Perfect. Awesome. So let me show you what I have planned for us today. Here we go. Let's cover this all up real quick. So he's got no idea that I broke into his house. And awesome. Wait. What's this? Hello? What the? Wait, what is this? Is this Preston's storage unit? I got no idea. So ladies and gentlemen, the first prank is going to be using shulkers. Now, while Preston is outside distracted, we're going to go inside of his house and we're going to place down a bunch of these shulkers. But first, we need an invisibility potion so no one can see us. All right, so next up, we're going to place down a bunch of shulkers right at the front of his house, just like this. Oh, this is going to be amazing, bro. Break this real quick, and the shulkers cannot see me either, which is perfect. Let's put a few in the kitchen as well. Let's put some right here. Oh, wait, why is he behind the house? Oh, he's putting everything around his house. He's putting all the flowers around his house. Yo, as soon as Preston comes inside of his house, he's gonna see so many shulkers, bro. We'll put a few upstairs as well, just like this. Awesome. Okay, so that's gonna be the first prank, the shulker prank. Super duper annoying, especially when you have hundreds of shulkers everywhere. You go inside, and next thing you know, that's it, he's flying away, bro. Now, I understand that prank is a little bit difficult to actually create, but number two, we're gonna overflow his toilet. You guys already know, bro. We need a lot of big boy. You gotta use the bathroom sometimes. It's just how it is, bro. It's just how it is to be a moose, of course. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Preston's bathroom. Yo, this is actually pretty cool, man. Dude, this bathtub is huge. What the heck? Dude, this is insane. So, I'm just gonna casually overflow. Wow. Wait, does he know? No way he knows. There is no way he already knows. What is he doing? Ladies and gentlemen, he's saying, wow, my flowers are so pretty. Oh, snap. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to overflow his entire toilet just like this. Yo, let's flood this thing up, bro. Wait, let's make an infinite water source, then flood his toilet. Oh, man, it's making such a big mess. Oh, this is definitely not looking so good. Okay, all right, ladies and gentlemen, this is a super simple troll. Now, let's get the heck out of here before he finds out what just happened. Now, for the third troll, we're going to be putting cave spiders all around his house. So, as soon as he comes back inside and sees the shulkers, oh, he says he's getting hungry. Oh, this is perfect. Exactly what we're waiting for. We have 3 minutes of our invisibility. Let's make sure we watch that or else... We're gonna fly away with these shulkers, bro. And ain't nobody wanna fly away. Now, if this video gets 5,000 likes, we're gonna do another prank on a YouTuber. And just simply comment down below on which YouTuber we should prank. And I'll give you guys a shout out. Ow, and also, I lost my voice somehow. Might grab some food for now and then go back to work. Okay, what's he doing? Yo, there he is. Look at him. Yo, look at that thing. Dude, look at all. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Yo. Oh, snap. Look at all the shulkers. They're freaking out. Oh, yo, this is insane. There he goes. Bye, Preston. See you later, buddy. Oh, he's not having such a good time. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. He's so confused. Dude, the shulkers are somehow fighting themselves. I'm not sure what's going on, but I gotta get the heck out of here before I start flying away, man. I don't want to die here. Oh, snap. What the heck is going on? What are these things? Oh, he was slain by a shulker. This is insane, bro. This is crazy. Who's upstairs? He's upstairs. We still have about a minute on our invisibility. Here we go. Ready, set, go. Perfect. Wait, look, the shulker's invisible. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, he knows. Oh, no. Oh, snap, no. Don't kill me. How do you see me? How do you still see me? Why are you still seeing me? The shulkers are backfiring. They see. They know where I'm at. So while he's downstairs getting his diamond armor up, he's trying to get his diamond armor to fight the shulkers. But while he's doing this, I'm gonna now place down cave spiders, and that's gonna be a savage way to troll him. There they go. Look at the cave spiders. No, stop. Just a casual cave spider. I know for a fact that Preston's scared of spiders, bro. Everybody's scared of spiders. Imagine them just crawling on you.
Jeez.
Ah, spiders. Up. He's gone again. Perfect. Just like this. Now, as soon as Preston goes downstairs, all the spiders are going to attack him, and then he won't be able to get his diamond armor to protect himself. Oh, there he is. No, I got out of here. I'm not trying to get hit, bro, by these spiders. Look at him. He's running away. The spiders are killing him, bro. This is insane. Okay, now, while he's over there distracted, we're going to go upstairs and pull the fourth troll on him, which I call the bedbug troll. What in the world is a bedbug troll? Let me show you real quick. I have silverfish and also these cobblestone monster eggs. Now I'm gonna put this all around his bed, and as soon as he tries to pretty much break them, it's gonna spawn a bunch of silverfish everywhere, aka bedbugs. Wait, where'd he go? Look at him, he's so confused. He's like, why are there cobblestone everywhere? Yo, he's gonna try to break it for sure. So the shulkers are still downstairs, just chilling there, and nobody even knows it. So the shulkers are still downstairs, guys. Now, what is Preston doing? What's going on? Why is everything so cursed? Oh, there he is. He's trying to break it. Yo, there goes a silverfish. No way. He's like, what? Why? Oh, there's more. There's more silverfish. There's more silverfish on the way. Dude, this is crazy. He's trying to run away from them. Just stand still. Do not let him see us. Oh, there they go. Look at all the silverfish. Yo, they're going in. They're everywhere. Wait, they're going through the ground? Oh my gosh, they're going through the ground, ladies and gentlemen. This is crazy. Yo, he's trying to stop them. Now the shulkers are joining in again. This is insane. Up, and he's gone. Rip. Don't touch me, silverfish. So while Preston is trying to kill all the mobs in here, I'm going to go and get a bunch of creeper heads and place them inside of his house. So he cleaned up everything inside of his house. Now, while he's outside doing his thing and mining diamonds or whatever, I'm going to put down a bunch of creeper heads in every single corner of this house just to make him super, super duper angry, man. And he's going to think that his house is completely haunted or someone is pranking him. Perfect. There we go. Wait, what? What is this? Look at this. Yo, look at the kitchen. It's full of creeper heads now. Yes, every single inch of this house must be creeper heads. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is the ultimate prank. And breaking these creeper heads, man, they are not easy at all. They take a long, long time. So trying to break them is going to be super annoying. Army of creepers! Yes! Let's put some right here. There we go. Almost done here. Perfect. He's going to have absolutely no idea what just happened to his house. And same with the front entrance right here. Just place it with creepers everywhere. Perfect. Oh, I see his name tag, guys. Preston is still being attacked by shulkers everywhere. This is crazy, man. What is he doing? Is he building something? I think he's breaking into his house or something. What the heck? Okay. All right, that's definitely not normal. Oh, he's in his house. Oh, my gosh. He just saw all the creepers inside of his crib, man. Look at this. Look at all these crazy creepers everywhere. What is this? This is insane. Just look at these evil creeper faces looking at you into your soul. But after all, Preston loves creepers, right? I mean, he is technically a lava creeper. Who's downstairs? Oh, no. I think he knows. I think he knows. Okay, we still have 4 minutes of invisibility, so he can't even see me at all.
Hello, Mr. Sheep. I come in peace.
Here, have a cave spider. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Who put green creepers? Look at him. He's so confused. Now, this is also going to be a super savage troll, and it's going to be placing down a bunch of saplings outside of the front of his house, okay? So, we're going to make the entire house just full of saplings, and this way, eventually, when the trees start to grow, it's just going to cover his house in just complete trees and logs and whatever you want on. So, while he tries to break down those creeper heads, we're just going to fill this entire place out with more saplings just like that. So, over 120 saplings, bro, easily. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as soon as these saplings actually grow, they're going to become giant trees, and it's just going to engulf his house in crazy leaves, logs, and trees. Perfect. I think this looks pretty good. Oh, look at this. It's already growing. That's crazy, man. The trees are already growing. This is insane. What? How is that even possible? Perfect. There we go. Talk about an art piece right here. Now, this is true Minecraft art, bro. I should be in the Minecraft Museum for art.
I am the CEO of Minecraft trolling. Ladies and gentlemen,
perfect. Look at this. Look at this army of trees. The trees are already growing. Yo, this is insane. Look, the trees are already growing, man. He's still trying to break those creeper heads inside. Now, the next troll is something a little bit more insane. So I did notice that Preston has like a weird underground thing over here. So I want to go and check out what that exactly is. But what I want to do is bring over a guest inside of his house. I want to have a giant guest spawn inside of his house and just completely troll him and scare him, okay? Aha! Perfect. There we go. I don't think he notices all of the crazy trees outside of his house. I mean, look, they're already fully grown. Look at this. This entire front of the house is already covered in trees, man. Yo, that choker's still there. He's like, hey, I'm watching you, bro. What's up, man? All right. Okay, almost done with all these creepers. Oh, man, so annoying. Now, watch this. We're going to slowly find a way inside of his house. So I'm going to break a window real quick right over here. We're going to break this, actually. All right, we're going to walk inside. Perfect. And the next step is placing down a guest. Let's get some fresh air. Did he notice? He definitely noticed. Oh, what? Oh, snap. Oh, no. Ladies and gentlemen, the guest shot a fire. Bro, gotta go. Oh, that was a close one. That was a really close one, ladies and gentlemen. Now, that was a close one for sure. Does he notice the gas? I don't think so. There's so many trees. Oh, my gosh. The trees are actually growing. Look at that tree. It's covering his eyeball. Oh, look at it. It's still growing. Hey, I think that's a pretty great addition for a tree. I don't know. I think the tree farm is definitely a great addition to the house. It just makes you look more lively and more... You can smell the fresh air that way, you know? How did it just get so big? That's a good question. I got no clue. It just tripled the size. Dude, these trees are growing like crazy, man. Here we go. There he goes. He's trying to break inside his house. And instant crazy guest. Oh, no. Now, the last thing you want to do is get a guest angry. Look at that thing. It's a pet guest. I'm going to call him. Gotta go. Now, Preston loves lava, of course, so I'm going to go ahead and troll him by placing lava on top of his lava creeper head over here. So he's going to use these cobblestone monsters to build up, okay? Perfecto. And then we're going to place that. Wait, I just thought about something. How am I going to get down from here? Perfect. There we go. Just like this. Now, let's build all the way up and place down that lava. Just keep building. Who's messing with me? Oh, he still has no clue. Oh, snap, he's outside. Hopefully he doesn't see me do the troll. I do not want to get caught with this. Okay, here we go. Let's place down this right here. Just like this. All right. Now, we don't really have much of a chance here, but I think we'll be able to do it. Ready? Place down the lava. Oh, snap. There we go, guys. Look, the lava is still flowing down. Dude, he has no idea. I'm going to put a sign right in front, right behind him. It's just going to say, look up. So I'm going to give him some time to try to save his house. Yo, it's still flowing down. Oh, he's not going to realize, is he now? He's definitely not going to. Let me just put a cape somebody down. There we go. What? What is that? Yo, this is insane. Dude, the lava. Oh my gosh. The lava's going to go down onto the house and then it's going to go all over the trees and it's going to be a mess. Oh, snap. Okay, maybe this was a little bit too far. I don't know. I mean, then again, he can always fix it. That's true. And I can help him out. Oh, he's trying to build up. He's trying to build up and stop the lava. Yo, it's not going to be. He's not going to be able to do it. Is he going to be able to save the house in time? That's the question. No. I'm guessing he's out of blocks. Oh, jeez. He has no idea that I put down a bunch of ladders on the side of his house. He's still trying to build up. Look at him. Look at him go. He's trying to save his house. How is he falling backwards? Rule number one, never panic. The funny thing is, guys, the lava didn't even flow all over his house. He's going to come up here and be like, oh, it's completely fine. That was the troll. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I got to go. Woo! Yeah, boy! Bix! As much as I love the whole entire red and orange color scheme on Preston, I think he would look really, really good in pink. By the way, can we just take a moment? Look at all these trees. What in the world? So I'm just gonna quickly let him chop down all these trees, and then we're gonna come back to his house and do the next break. It's still growing. The trees are still growing, bro. What? Well, would you look at that, guys? Preston has cleaned up his entire house, and it looks absolutely perfect. Now, while he goes and does his other things, I'm gonna turn his entire house into pink. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I got pink wool, so all of the red wool is gonna become pink wool. And then all the concrete is gonna become pink concrete. Let's do it, man. Here we go. So let's start with the side of the house. Just simply change it up. There we go. Perfect. All right. Let's do a super duper moose transformation in the countdown of 3, 2, 1. Perfect. There we go. Now, what are you doing, Mr. Piggy? Now, this is what you call a pink Preston. I think this looks absolutely beautiful. Now, before Preston comes back, let me put this invisibility potion on, because I am already out of my invisibility potions. We only have 5 minutes, ladies and gentlemen, to finish up all these trolls. Now, where is Preston at? Also, let me show you what I've done. So, I've turned this entire place into a pink color scheme, and the inside still has creepers and still has a bunch of pink concrete all around the place. Where did Preston go? Wasn't he just here? I saw him leave the house, and I was... Oh, there he is! He's coming back! Look at him! Oh. Oh. My. Gosh. Yo. Oh, my mooses. Why is my house pink? Ladies and gentlemen, that is how you troll Preston right there. Now, that is an ultimate troll. Turns the entire house into a different color. Now, not a troll for us because it took us forever, but still, it's definitely worth it. Now, here we go. The last troll is to turn Preston's house completely upside down. Now, that is going to be the ultimate troll. I'm not sure how it's going to work, but we'll make it happen. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, everybody leave a like on this video if you guys want us to turn Preston's house upside down on the countdown of 3, 2, 1. Oh, snap. I turned it upside down, but I think I turned it the wrong way. Yo, Preston's house is completely upside down. What just happened? He's so confused. Yo, this place is a little bit messed up, but I think it looks definitely beautiful. Look at this place, bro. Wait, what about the entire interior? Is it fine? Oh, it looks fine. The interior looks fine, but overall, it's definitely a little bit messed up for sure. He's like, what in the world just happened? Would you look at that, guys? So that right there is Preston's entire house completely turned upside down. This is insane, bro. Yo, we're still inside. He's like, what just happened to my front entrance? What is going on right now? Okay, well, while Preston starts freaking out and stuff, ladies and gentlemen, comment down below what you think about should prank next. I will see you all tomorrow with a brand new video. Always keep it 100, the Moose 100 way, Moose Army, and peace out.